if you create this kind of vector into the zero point energy, and you create a certain counter rotating vortex, you get what's called electromagnetic fluidics.
Connection. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Transform. Should be, and out of that came the wonderful Model D, the Mini Moog, and the concept of the modular instruments. It's very exciting to look at a new synthesizer in the process of being developed. The last Moog synthesizer that I actually worked on the design of was the instrument that we called the Opus 3 synthesizer. became the Moog sound. Been a very, very exciting time for me, and the concept of the modular instruments is very exciting to look at a new synthesizer in the process of being developed. The last Moog synthesizer that I actually worked on the design of was the instrument that we called the Opus 3 synthesizer, and that was back in 1980. My name's Herb Deutsch, and I've been in this electronic music world for a very long time.
level 8.
Humanity.
I didn't have a moment of conscious awakening. Conscious awakening.
me how many pills you took.
We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
cannot lose time.
I have my eyes. valuable as my DMT experiences have been, I feel that there's a lot of enduring value in this.
We'll be right back. when it's getting colorblind. When it's getting colorblind. When it's getting colorblind.
Try this on.